Ani leo leo leo. Wacha wani.
Guys, this is a sorghum. We want to... have tea leaves, even this sorghum. Imagine you can use... They smell very sweet.
Ani leo leo leo. Wacha wani.
Ngakuga nyumu kazi ntote bebi. Ngakuli charangi bebi.
So guys, this is a sorghum. We want to use to make our breakfast. You will see guys how we use this one. It's very nice. Let me give it 30 minutes to dry in the sun. So guys, let us fast. Guys, Guys, I think after this, guys, you need to try this. This one makes a tea to just very sweet. So guys, here I have not added anything. It's simple like that. Even there's no cooking oil here. So guys, something I'm doing here is like preparing popcorns. Even I have to start until it gets black. When it started to get like a black, that's the time you know that they are okay now. It's a process, by the way. You will see. After this, you need to crush them. You will see. And by the way, they smell very nice. As some guys I'm stirring like this, there is a good smell coming, which is very sweet. And by the way, guys, they are getting ready. And guys, by the way, this one, there are so many ways, guys, to make a tea in a village. For example, when you don't have tea leaves, even this sorghum, imagine you can use those avocado seeds to prepare, because avocado seeds, they can make a tea to sweet like a chocolate. You know, I want you guys one day to try to cut those avocado seeds, to cut into pieces, then you start stirring it in the fire. It will smell like a chocolate. Sometimes my grandmother was using that. They are, now they are okay, guys. Oh my god. That is our water that we bring milk. So guys, let me add the milk here so that it will be boiling as we are doing something here. For meanwhile, it will be boiling. So guys, now the second step is here, guys. Let me show you something here, how this one. Now guys, I have to crush them. This actually, guys, this is not a metal, this is a stone. Soft, but here where I'm wrapping against, it is rough. You know, I don't need it to be fine, guys. And guys, also this is how we do when this is a during traditional when there were no posho meal. This is how people usually to make flour from maize, from this maize. When there were no posho meal, they were crushing a maize like this, then they get flour. But for them, they were crushing them up to when it gets fine. But for me, I don't want to get it fine because it is for tea. They smell very sweet. Also guys, also we can other people can use those coffee to make tea. They do the same like I have you guys here. Finally guys, they are now okay, they are fine now guys. That is now we are going to use like a tea leaves. Guys, I wish you could be here guys to test this tea guys. You could like it guys. Now let me give it some time to boil. And I have to be ready here with a cup because it can make the tea to explode up to the sufuria. I have to be ready, it can. And guys, by the way, don't judge something by its look. Eh? I wish guys you could be here to test, guys. Don't judge. Let me bring a cup. And guys, don't worry about these seeds. You can see it's not for breakfast, guys. This is for, you know guys, today my mother is having some guests from church, some church leaders. They are coming. But this is our tea for breakfast. For them, they are coming like the time of lunchtime. And then here it's morning, guys. So guys, see what I told you guys. I want it to boil, guys, to make it very sweet. Ondeki, can you bring sugar? Bring sugar here. The tea is ready. Wow, look at how it's boiling, guys. And with that, even a smell which is coming from here. I don't know, guys, if you can hear it. Eh? Try to smell. Thank you. So guys, this is a sugar. Let me add. Guys, can you imagine, guys, you have come into Kenya and then you have gone into one of the hotels here in Kenya, then you have asked it to be given, you have ordered a tea, guys, then you are given a tea like this. A lot of people will not drink it, some of people will run, because don't judge something by its look, guys. Today I'm so much happy, I've showed some of people. I know there are some of people who don't know like this to prepare tea with sorghum. So guys, that is today. Let me now.
Jag. Oh.
Wow! So guys, here is our breakfast. Our breakfast is ready, guys. Here is one of our neighbors. Come here, we want to share with him. You know. His name is... What is your name?
My name is Nicholas.
Nicholas Ogeto.
My name is Nicholas Ogeto Ribabu.
Don't tell people your nickname. Ribabu is your nickname, guys. Let us. Manu,
you are eating the breakfast.
Yes. This will. How do you call this one? Sweet potatoes. And what can you tell my people there?
And eating ngwashe.
Yes. In Kenya we call it ngwashe, guys. Yes. But then this boy is my friend.
Ukita utubata uta subscribe channel. Otiso channel.
Yes. Ah, nimejekea chai kidogo.
Ndio ni bomu nyingine. Ndio ninataka kwanza.
Oh. Manu. Sugam. Kamo. Here is another boy, guys. Let bring for him one cup from there. So guys, today we are using these are sweet potatoes. We are using as our
You are eating the ngwashe.
Eating.
I think you are going to the church.
See how this boy, guys.
You are going to the church.
No, today you are going to swim. After this, you are going to swim.
No.
Or you are going to church?
Me, you are going to the church.
Okay, no problem. For us, after this, you want to go to swim. Today, we are in the mood to swim. So, guys, by the way, subscribe to get that another video, guys. Today is going to be very interesting, guys. Yes. For me, guys, I like to remove this something which is covering it in the outside. But my friend here, Ogeto, is not removing even this.
Rivabu. Not Ogeto, Rivabu.
You know, Rivabu is your nickname. Rivabu is your nickname. How is the tea tasting? How can you feel the tea? The tea. You know,
what,
can you guess what to use? Amaemba. Amaemba. You know, guys, sorghum, we call it in our language. Amaemba. Amaemba, so I'm going to give you the name.
Ah, I go sao. You are a millet. You are a millet, guys.
Yeah, you are okay. You didn't improve. Let me have that spoon. Manu, what can you say about the tea? You know, for you two, you are not. Can you say about the tea? You know, for you two, you are not here when we were preparing. When we were preparing, what can you say about it?
Very sweet.
Yeah. Now we are enough. We don't want another neighbor to come. Okay. So let us be watchful.
You are a sweetie. No, man. More men.
These boys are laughing at you, and even they don't know English. What do you mean English?
This boy, you are laughing.
And as you don't know English, at least you are trying. Yo. Practice makes perfect. Okay, Ndegi, say hi to people.
Hi.
How the sweet potato taste?
It's very sweet.
Okay.
It is very sweet, mom.
Yes. Very, very good. When you work, I'll take that one. No go over. I don't know when to be got again. Mama. Yeah, you get mama. What do you mean? I'm going to go to the other. Taiyo. I'm asking my mother to add us for another another sweet potatoes. They are very sweet. Advantage of these sweet potatoes, if you have if you have prepared your tea, then you don't have a sugar. You can it has some natural sugar, so you can make your tea like that. Then only what you use is milk, and then your tea leaves, and then what? No need to pressure the to have a pressure that you don't have a sugar. This boy is taking us very fast. You know, PC yaka ni ngaku. Aga sabade. Only has taken seven pieces. Billy, two. Yeah. No, it's not two. 7 pieces. You know, I've been watching you. 7 pieces. Okay, Dan, do you how many pieces do you have? You have taken?
Three?
Mm. You people, you are lying.
Four.
Guys, these people are saying the truth. Do you know?
You are eating. You are love. So, you are eating. You don't know to eat.
Yes. Ano tama niya buwan? Ano na nilalim mo?
Oh, boling potato. Sweet potato.
Yeah, like that.
You mean you are a vista here?
You are a neighbor, not a vista.
Neighbor. A neighbor, your vista is the one.
Yes, he's okay. Mm. My mother is complaining. Ayok.
My mother is complaining. Your stomach is rough.
You know, he made this.
Stomach is rough.
He made. Onyesha supereka wakaja.
Wakaja na wewe. Ni madara ukubwa. Kutoa na tani.
So guys. So guys, we are okay, guys. We are sharing our breakfast, very nice. Guys, the breakfast has been so sweet, guys. You know, we are five people, then my mother and my mom, my father and my mom, we share this. So guys, thank you so much for watching. How guys, our breakfast has been, guys. If you have liked our breakfast, also guys, like my video, guys. So guys, thank you so much for watching, and guys, don't forget to subscribe, guys. Don't just watch, guys. Also guys, subscribe to my channel, guys, to get more. So guys, thank you so much. I hope to see you on the next video that's coming for you guys next. Bye.
I like you.
Yes. You like my people?
Yes.
Also, they like you. They will say in the comment section.
Not a tea.
Yeah. Guys.